Today, you'll be collecting food from the frozen plant. Once it is inspected at the camp, you'll return to base.
Sorry for dragging you into a personal mission of mine.
It's no trouble. And the owner gave her permission. Besides, we might get more tasty food on the menu, so this is important.
Thanks. Let's go. The stuff in there should be fresh. There it is, just as we'd hoped. Okay, let's find the rest of the food here.
Time for a fight! I can do this! Drop for me! Try that! Try that! We can use this too. It's a real treasure trove. I'm starting to enjoy this. Nice. We'll be able to get a lot of flavor from this ingredient. I can show off my skills with this. Keep your appetite ready.
Yeah!
Here's another good ingredient. Now we're getting somewhere. Authentic Oden is just around the corner. That's everything we need. A very successful hunt. Congratulations. Please check the food at the camp. I can't wait to taste what you make. Do your best, Lulu.
Thanks. I will, Amy. Okay, let's turn this stuff into Oden. I don't know how it'll turn out. You willing to test it? What do you think? Is it tasty? Oh, good. I'm glad to hear it. I plan to make it for everyone on board soon. I'm sure it'd please my master. That is, if I ever get a chance to see him again. It's been a long time since I've cooked trial and error style like this with someone. Yes. Overflowing with talent in cooking, sewing, and knowledge. I learned much from her. Master Go taught me how to survive in the field, but she taught me how to live as a human. My master told me to throw away my feelings, and so I tried and lived my hardest as a warrior. Even so, I couldn't let go of the memories of the time she and I spent together. She's not here anymore, but she's still important to me, and I owe her my gratitude. It's all long in the past, and it might just be sentimentality, but even so, if she still has a place in my master's heart, if he still remembers her at all, if I knew that, then it would all feel better, somehow. But he didn't answer, so I'll never find out, no matter how deep into my mind we go. Even so, no matter how much the past rejects me, I won't forget my promise to my master. When you're here, I feel like I can keep going forward forever. As long as I'm moving forward, my master will be waiting for me, along with his god arc.